I'm Mike Gibbons, and I approve this message. North Korea launches long-range missiles. ISIS bombs innocent children at a concert. Obamacare's imploding, and opioids are killing kids. Yet the liberals and knuckleheads at CNN are obsessed with destroying our president by using fake news. That's a disgrace. I'm running for Senate to stand up for Ohio families. And I'll work hard with Donald Trump to pass a conservative agenda.
Mike Gibbons, a plain-spoken businessman, not a politician.